1. Address any comorbid or coexisting conditions such as anxiety. 2. Participate in therapies such as cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT. 3. Address the conditions by name.